children locked in cages with no heat or indoor plumbing. Disturbing new details in the arrest of a Wise County mother and father. Deputies say two of the four children, ages 5 and 4, were kept in a kennel with a space heater next to them. Another child was wrapped in a blanket on a heating pad. The children were using a non-connected toilet with trash bags around it. They're all now in foster care, and their parents are still in jail.